Now, got to keep warm this winter, right? Let's head over to Kim for some ideas.
That's right, because the Fur and Leather Center has an amazing event coming up, charitable event to benefit the American Red Cross. Here we have LaWanda McCleary with an Evening of Excellence fashion show, but we also have John Hanlon, owner of Fur and Leather Center. Let's start with you, LaWanda. The American Red Cross, they have actually been pretty taxed this summer, or this past fall and summer with everything going on with the hurricanes and natural disasters. Tell us about you wanted to donate to them.
Yeah, well, John Hanlon and I have teamed up to create a fashion show, an Evening of Elegance, that will take place October the 26th at the Polish Heritage Center, 1413 North 20th Street. John is going to donate a portion of the proceeds to American Red Cross to help families in their time of need at this time.
Now, you may not recognize John. Last time he was here, he was with Best Pocket Square Holders and Wardrobe Solutions, and he had this gorgeous fur on. I didn't even want to touch you. It was so beautiful. I didn't even want to touch you. So you brought several models here just to show us some of the looks that we're going to see.
I brought way better looking models than me.
He looks awesome, and he looked even better in that fur. Who's our first model? Go ahead and come on over here, Madam.
Lauren.
Go ahead and stand right there as well.
In a bright blue for the Blues. Go Blues.
Go Blues.
Sheared beaver with fox trim. And this thing, as good as it looks, once you touch it, it's sheared beaver is unbelievable. And Lauren does a great job showing that piece off.
Again, I don't want to touch it. I'm scared to touch it. All right, thank you so much, ma'am. Let's go ahead and see another one of our models, please.
We have Nikki, and this is one of our new leather pieces. And it's got a nice horizontal design and the two rows of buttons and a really cool collar. So we really like this one.
Now, one thing I do like about this is I see some shimmer there.
Yeah, there's a little subtle sparkle in that. Yeah. So just a little extra something. Turn the head.
Turn the head, right. Absolutely. All right, ma'am, thank you so much. Who else do we have here? Oh, now it's time for the guys. We gotta think about the guys, right?
We gotta have the guys. Guys need to look good and stay warm too. So we have Jordan, and this is a black and white mink with a fox collar. Really nice cut bomber jacket, and you know, it's kind of like, hey, look at me, but it's also got a really classy cut.
Yeah. So
I kind of like how it bridges that both worlds that way.
I completely agree. Yeah. All right, let's go ahead and see our next model who definitely has a coat.
Okay, so Lydia picked out, she was the first one here, so she got first pick. So she picked out this beautiful fox cape, and it's got a fabulous hood. And capes have become so popular, and it's kind of like a retro feel.
Yeah.
But they're like so easy to wear.
Yeah.
And the look is just, you know, it's unmatchable. So.
They're definitely easy to wear when they look like that. All right, thank you so much. And we have one more model. Go ahead, step forward, Ms. Pierre McCleary. Look at that. Tell me about this coat.
So this piece has got a lot going on. It's alligator embossed leather. We've got some fox. We've got some mink going on.
Yeah.
It's a little busy, but when you put it on here, it all comes together.
I know. I mean, she's wearing that coat. That coat is not wearing
her. That's right.
I mean, everybody ain't able, Miss Pierre. Let's go ahead and see our beautiful models. Go ahead, come on out here one more time. Everybody, we have an Evening of Elegance benefiting the American Red Cross Polish Heritage Center, October 26th at 6:30, 1413 North 20th Street in downtown St. Louis. Get your tickets on Eventbrite at Fur and Leather Center. Hey, anything is in when it looks like this here on the 9 a.m. show.